New at 11, the International Tennis Hall of Fame has suspended former doubles champion Bob Hewitt over sex abuse allegations. Hewitt is accused of sexually abusing several girls he coached decades ago. Hall of Fame members unanimously voted yesterday to suspend Hewitt indefinitely after an outside investigation found the allegations credible. Hewitt won several Grand Slam events during his career in the 60s and 70s and was inducted into the Hall in 1982.